It was the turn of local school students to go head-to-head in a fiery political debate today, battling it out over another long-standing leadership dispute: should Australia become a republic?
Yesterday it was Rudd versus Gillard. Today it was rival high schools getting riled up, having it out over an age-old leadership battle.
I think that Australia needs an Australian head of state so they can better represent the values and beliefs of the Australian people.
I don't really mind what we go for, just as long as the country doesn't get stuffed up by any system.
It had Australian voters split in the 90s. At Kawana's mock constitutional convention, a similar result, before some fence-sitters crossed the floor.
More than half of the people here today actually support a constitutional monarchy, which is really surprising.
There was one thing all agreed on. Now isn't the right time in light of the Labor Party's recent leadership woes.
They might start trying to push it again in a few years, but I think right now, with all the economic crises, political crises, a hung parliament, I don't think it's going to be revisited in the next few years.
Many aspiring politicians made their first debut here as youngsters, like local member Jarrod Bleijie.
It's just a great avenue for kids in schools to have a say, to debate particular issues and subjects, but also to accept each other's views.
The strongest debater from today will make their mark in Canberra, representing the coast at a national level. Sarah Sinclair, Wind News.